Very well. We'll leave you in peace. Excuse me. He's hardly eating a thing either. And I could hear him weeping all through the night yesterday. He was such a benevolent and wise king when the queen was still alive. I'm terribly sorry I'm of so little use to him.
I see. So it continues. It must be difficult for you, Emma. But I need you to keep trying. If the king cannot recover from this, the country will fall apart. I just don't know what to suggest.
Ah, hello there. Do you seek an audience with the King of Ascanther? I'm afraid that His Majesty has been unavailable to visitors since the period of mourning for the late queen began, 2 years ago. He comes down to the royal suite every night, but I doubt that he'll grant you an audience. I realize that that must seem strange to you, but if you return after dark, you'll see for yourselves.
Thank you.
Did you meet with His Majesty in the royal suite? I must explain. The King is refusing to speak with anyone at present. Please forgive him if he caused offense. You see, he's never been quite the same since Queen Sasha died 2 years ago. If only it were possible to meet with those who've passed away. Oh, it would mean the world to the King if he could see his Queen once more. You know, my grandmother used to tell me lots of stories when I was small. Lots of very strange stories. I'm sure there was one about a way to make any wish come true. No, it's no good though. I just can't remember it. I'm sure she'd be happy to tell me if I went to see her, but I'm so busy with work here at the castle. I'm afraid I must ask you a favor. I'd like you to go and see my grandmother. She lives in a house west of here, next to a bridge. Could you ask her to tell you the old story about how to make wishes come true? Maybe it's just a fairy tale, but if there's any chance it might be true, then I have to try and help the King. I wish I could go and ask her myself, but there's so much to do here at the castle, and I can't leave him on his own.